Sports has always been a part of my life. My dad was a men's volleyball coach since the time that I was 3 years old. He was playing way before then, so volleyball is literally in my blood. But I really wanted to work in sport because volleyball always gave me joy. So regardless of what sport that I wanted to end up working in, I think that it still would have brought me that same joy. Hi, my name is Liz Fleckenstein. I am the sponsorship coordinator for the Dubuque Fighting Saints, and this is my story. Being a woman in sport is that we are unique in that sense. You don't see a lot of women in sport, whether that be in lower positions and in higher up positions as well. So I think that for me, it was this opportunity to show the world, and not only to myself, but again, to everyone, that, hey, I am a woman in sport and I love my job. I love what I do. I like becoming involved. So it really sets the tone of, hey, let's take this as an opportunity rather than a challenge. That you are in working within a sports venue or working for a sports team, making sure that everyone is kind of on that same page of, hey, we are one team, how can we make each other better? Because at the end of the day, that's what matters. Women in sport, watch me.
Okay, good job. High five.